All right, guys, we have our friend Virgil here. He's helping us with the duck pond. So we're digging it out as we speak. We are super excited. So we are truly blessed to have friends that are willing to come on a rain day out here and help us on the farm. Meanwhile, Heather is out doing some sawing with the chainsaw, and it's all starting to come together. It's super exciting. at that. That is some amazing dirt.
Hey guys, we're so excited. Our friend Virgil came over and his wife Colleen is coming over a little bit later for some snacks that we're making and she's bringing. But he is doing some dirt work for us, and then later on this year we're gonna go over and take the sawmill to their house and mill some of his lumber that he's pulled down on his thing. So we're really excited to make a lot of forward progress, and it looks like later on today my son will be here and be able to move these logs, so we're like pretty much over the moon. What a better 4th of July. But I also want to show you something. A really good friend of mine is making t-shirts for us, and I want to know what you think of this one that I have on right now, because we will be offering these t-shirts up for sale. So tell me what you think in the comments below. We all know Chloe's my favorite. She is going to do one with Justin on it. Kimmy's got some for her channel, so later on we'll show you those too, and you could buy either mine or hers or both of them. It'll be great. It'll really help out the channel, and we totally appreciate you guys so much. So a little bit later on today I'll introduce you to Virgil. We're trying to keep him busy. We only have help for so much. So much to do, so little help.
Yeah, I was thinking if I could lift it just a little bit, you could go on and do that.
Stop fighting her, bro. Stop fighting her. That's okay. Every little one counts.
Exactly. Some of these are going to be good enough to just cut into lengths and put in the beds. These aren't big branches like what we had that we built the fence out of. So probably what we're going to be doing with most of these, and then burying them. But when we come across these great big fat ones, then we'll cut them into lengths to make our fences out of.
Free fencing.
That's the best.
Put it all back into the ground.
That's the best. Hey guys, this is our friend Virgil. We're swapping some...
Helping each other.
Equipment work. So you don't have to buy all the things. You just have to buy the thing that no one else has.
There you go.
That's how it works.
The best butt is one owned by a friend.
By the way, I have a chicken plucker.
Exactly.
We have to convince Colleen to use one of those. That's going to be difficult.
I don't own much, but I do own that. And it's difficult for me to use it.
That's hilarious.
That was the funniest thing about her winning that. Is the person person least less likely to use it won it.
That's the truth. We got something exciting. What is in there? Look at that.
That is so cool. We will name him George.
And who's this lovely lady?
This is Caitlin. She hides from the camera. This is those beautiful grandsons' mamas. The ones everybody loves.
And it's here.
It is here.
All right.
And Heather, what's this going to turn into?
This will be our barn.
What?
I'm so excited for the barn.
What?